Thumos, the Unbroken, has a ship in that base. It's the only way we can get you onto the Almighty undetected. So you're going to steal it.
Newsflash, folks. The Fallen are on the move. Seems they didn't learn their lesson the first time. Those scavenging vultures, those Fallen. Always turn up when you don't want them. Kinda like a warlock when you're...
Go on.
Nothing. Nope. I'm done.
Shame, I wanted to finish that. Now you'll die from that explosion. Alright. So we're pretty much infiltrating to steal the guy's spaceship as we get on the Almighty unnoticed.
There's only one ship left on the landing pads.
That must be Thumos' ship. Get to it before it's too late.
Stop running at me. What'd I say? Well, I guess technically they're flying and not running, and they're robots, so it doesn't really matter. Hey, why not? Hi. Stand next to people with like incinerator packs on their back. It doesn't go well for me. High. Nope. Well, at least I got something. Arrange the guns or something for bullet fall off. Here, take my hammer.
Oh,
way's clear. Now let me at Thumos' ship.
Great! This is the part where you borrow it.
There it goes. Get in there. Capcom, we're in for a fun time.
Cover me. I need to figure out how this works.
Protect that ship!
They really like this ship. Just blow it up with a ranged weapon instead of jumping on the platform I'm on. Problem solved. Well, if you really want to do this, I mean, I can just solve my issues.
I don't hear dying. Still in one piece?
Unlike someone I know. They can handle hostile technology.
Hey, that teleporter was all Vexy and stuff.
Very Vexy. Oh, hey, they finally did something smart. I don't like that.
Our plan relies on you. Destroy the Almighty's weapons. End the threat to our world.
While you're doing that, we'll get in position for the final run on the city. Time for Gaul's last dance.
Zavala's troops are already getting into position around the city. But they can't attack until we shut this thing down. So, ready when you are, partner. We made it. We're on the Almighty.
Good. You must find the ship's central core and disable its weapon system. Your best option will be to follow the fuel stream.
The weapon's already active. Are we too late?
Not yet. You need to disconnect the link between the Almighty and the Sun before it disrupts the Sun's magnetic field.
And everything goes boom.
That's bad. I think that means game over. Man, that looks good. Stop shooting me. Run. Run if you can. You can.
Our forces are moving into position outside the city walls. Your signal will start the assault.
We'll get the job done, Commander. That tunnel over there should lead us straight to the central core.
Two of those guys, not bad.
Blocked. I bet we can get the grinders working and clear this.
Maybe.
It looks like the Red Legion are using the planet Mercury as fuel.
Strip mining the solar system? That's kind of impressive.
Ore tunnels are clear. We can follow the fuel to the weapon's core.
Savala, Your group is in position at the city's perimeter.
Understood. Preparing to go radio silent. We can't give the Red Legion any warning.
Hi. Oh, there we go. So it seems like loot drop rates aren't as high as they used to be in Destiny. It seems like they notched them down a bit, because I remember getting more guns than what I got now. But probably doesn't help me skipping every play cycle, it's just the main story get out of the way. Alright. Come on. Dude, just die. At least that's what it seems to me. Maybe I just have bad luck. I'm mostly only getting armor, too. Once I get decent armor, I can start actually paying attention to stats. But for now, it's still the beginning.
I think so, the only way to get where we're going is out there. We can do this. Stay in the shadows.
Sons
the shadows!
You think of me? Yep. Hey, you should not be here. This is like the worst spot to fight. If you feel like it. You are some brave soldiers. I don't even know how much I need to get paid to fight on a ship right next to the blaze sun. Where when you're standing outside, you're getting hit by the literal fire and it hurts. I don't think there's enough money for me to stand here, you know? Seems like a bad idea. See you. Oh, my shield. Oh, almost dead. Nope. So, see you. Stand there when you're poking out the sun. Go ahead. I don't care. But I'm going inside.
It's time for me to go, Guardian. You know your path. You don't need our guidance anymore. If my journey ends today, then I face it gladly.
Everyone's leaving. Oh yeah. Does that even add anything, really? Or is it just a time waster that makes it so I get attacked? That sniper's not gonna hit me. Oh. Not happening. Oh man. Yeah, that was close. I wasted it, but I'm alive. Take that. Questionable judgment, but at least you knew what to do. Seconds, I'll be with you. Alright. Thanks for those 2 seconds. I forgot that blows up. Alright. It's about time I change this. What do we have? So I have sets enemies on fire. I'm gonna try that. I definitely do not. That grenade I keep missing with it.
Hey, Hawthorne says we're reaching our insertion point, and I'm not big on goodbye scenes. So, you do what you gotta do. Make it out alive, okay? I need someone who gets my jokes.
You got it, kid. Alright.
See those tubes? That's how we get to the weapon core.
Time to go crazy. Let's see. Nope. All right, let's try this. All right, a new grenade. I couldn't see it, but it seemed to work. Why are you running from me? I only want to hurt you a lot. I'm not gonna question why they're all down there. I could probably just keep running. Yeah. See you guys later. Mighty down. What? Oh, oops. Hi, guys.
Interceptors. It's like they're begging us to blow this place up.
Will do. Oh, yeah. I appreciate the help, guys. Oh, no, 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 no. Not that button, that bad button. Right click is boosters.
Thermal exchangers. Like, take them out and the weapon will overheat.
Will do.
That's one!
You have to shout, I can hear you.
One should be ventilating the core.
There.
temperature levels are rising, but it's not enough. We need to disrupt the core itself.
Got it.
A fusion cell. We'll use that to overload the electron reservoir.
Let's do this. Kill me. Witness me. I'm gonna get out of here.
I'm bringing the ship around! Run! Zavala, the weapon is destroyed. Start the attack.
Ow, 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 ow.
We're done here. Let's go home.
It's a good job, Colonel.
What's that now? 7 in a row?
Yeah, who needs the light when you got a fine feathered friend by your side? Am I right? Am I right or am I right? I'm right. Okay. Yeah, that's the rally point where I'll set up the teleporter. Zavala and Okora should be at their marks by now.
Zavala, we're in position.
As are we. Okora, ready when you are.
Copy. Fire in the hole.
With you guardians falling down all the time.
Where's Cade?
If he's sticking to the plan, he's right where he needs to be. Now we just gotta get you and Ikora up there with him. Well, this changes things. I'll work on this. You need to get moving.
Ikora, Cade is in place and I'm en route. Good luck, Guardian.
Ghoul, the enemy attacks the city, and the Almighty is lost.
Lost? Explain yourself.
Laid waste by the very same Guardian that somehow managed to reclaim its power and has been humiliating our forces throughout this cursed system. You would know this if you hadn't been wasting your time communing with a machine and the creature who claims to speak with
it. Take care your tone, Consul.
My tone? We will fail in our mission to secure this power and deliver our people. For the first time in the glorious history of the Red Legion, fail because of you and your preoccupations. Look at your traveler, Dominus. The cage is complete. The time is now. Claim what is rightfully yours and take this power.
Tell me, Speaker, what more does the Traveler want of me?
Ghoul, I speak for the Traveler. I never said it spoke to me.
This fixation is over. You have already been chosen, not by some inert machine, but by me. I chose you the day I found you. Remember who you are, what you are. You are Cabal wait for nothing. You will take the light. Do what you swore and give me the vengeance you promised. Look at me, student. Look at me!
Hehehe.